Right, just in case there's something new. 3, 2, and 1.
Of the last city. We have endured many great tragedies thanks to our strength and a steadfast commitment to humanity. The Traveler chose us. It abandoned the fallen because they are unfit, unworthy of the light. They would take it from us if they could. The Vanguard have lost their way. They embrace the darkness. Welcome Aramis's followers into our midst with open arms. Force us to celebrate our lost heroes alongside those who murdered them. Yes, the endless night is over. But now, Mithrax and his house will use this opportunity to do what the fallen have always done. Covet. Cheat. Steal. Kill. I have seen the future with my own eyes, and it has not changed. Doom still fills the horizon like a terrible storm, but there is hope. Right now, loyalists to the future war cause, a new monarchy, have rounded up the fallen in our city with the aid of Osiris. I have learned how to safely command the power of the Vex. I will use it to do what the Vanguard will not. I will tear open a rift, vanish the fallen to the depths of space from where they came. We alone will save humanity. I have seen the darkest of futures. And with this act, I will.
No. Lakshmi 2 has opened a Vex portal in the Elixni quarter. All fire teams, find and close that incursion point. Mithrax, what's your status?
We are overrun. Please, we cannot hold them off for much longer.
Do not worry, Mithrax, I am on my way!
No, you must protect your people.
You are my people!
Inside the walls of the last city. How could this happen? How could Lakshmi do this? We need this incursion ended. Now, before any more lives are lost.
Respond.
as if this is our last.
More than enough.
Guardian, the city remains. We have wrestled another day from those who would take it, but not without loss, and not alone. Elixir, Mithrax, they stood with us, brothers and sisters in battle. This is a bond that cannot break. Their loss will be buried beside our own. Ikora was wise to look to our future instead of the past. We must remember that it is the Elixni who came to us, laid down arms for a chance at peace. These are not the fiends Lakshmi made them out to be. That bravery demands respect and deserves recognition. The House of Light is part of the city now, under the protection of Saint 14. In time, the memories of our past demons will fade, and our peoples will share laughter and stories. Our victory today will be one of them. More famous than Twilight Garb, I will make sure of it. We take back ground every day, friend. Keep pushing.
Look at the city. The skies are slowly clearing, but the streets are filled with dead Vex, dead Elixni, and our people. Future war cult has scattered to the wind, but we recovered Lakshmi's body from the site of the attack. In the end, she was right about the tragedy looming on our horizon. If only she could have foreseen that it was of her own making. Now Dead Orbit has finally made good on its promise to leave the city, and take a new monarchy with it. The factions are no more. Honestly, I will miss their presence here. After all, Lakshmi did not speak for the future war cult. Some of her own people warned me she was becoming unstable, and I feel I let her slip away. I haven't told Saint yet, but I've been unable to locate Osiris. Even though Lakshmi implicated him in the attack, I don't believe he'd. Osiris is a good man. Saint and I will both vouch for him. All he has to do is return to the city to clear his name. I saw the blight that was forming in our own citizens, but I never thought it would lead us here. Eris once said, "We will only know our enemy's next move if we are wise enough to recognize it." My eyes are wide open now. Stay ready. May you find what you seek.
That sounds great, Amanda. Then we can... Sorry.
The warlock just passed out right where...